Zone 3 has been, like, we haven't been here for a long, long time. So I guess might as well be returning and do Time Racing Creations, since I've been at legitimately already 4 times such a pain as I have been the first try. So why would I go back and do the whole thing legit? DM money. That's what we're doing. Yeah. So I don't care if you guys are like, no, let me read it legit. I did it legit already. I just don't want to read it legit. Because of how painful floor 10 is. So, would I bother with that? No. So don't ask for a legit run. Because I'm going to say I'm not going to do it. That'll always be my answer. So don't ask for a legit run. Who likes doing this walk around? Top of floor 2. You can do that. Want to go in the house? It's stay in the house. Can't be from behind and seek if they ever do it here. Instead of ring through, try and confuse me like they did last time. Also, yeah. Just jump and just gotta do 1, 2. This part sucks. Then you have this thing. Whoa. Yeah, get that and come over here. You fall into the button. You got that. So don't worry about anything. Like, come on, like, 410 is such a pain. I somehow was able to do it on my first go. Don't ask me. Do a legit run. Cause I'm not gonna do it. I know how hard 410 is, it's like Remorseless / SC. Amazing song. You can agree that it is. Arcane area videos coming out soon, so just be wait. Whoa! And this. Yes. have to just keep where the holes are. Now you're here. Pretty good stick in there. It's gold. Come 4, 6, 5. And 4, 5 is basically just a whole bunch of safety. If you fall in those areas, you guarantee to get caught. On one of them, at least. Four or five. It's not like things are getting crazy. I disagree. I say 4, 7. Take that thing. Not beyond your existence. Hope you like deep blocks. Yeah, said about those safety nets. Well, here they are. Stop. This floor isn't too bad either. Floor 7, this is where it begins to get nuts. I wonder if this is a song from GDU. John for Dash, not Great Displeasure. This song isn't even in Great Displeasure. So what would I be talking about? More furs. Also, the Hunter Tower might be something different. So, painful taunts as it is, and somehow give them first try. Hit that button, you don't have to do this ever again. Over here. No, you can't hide them up there. That. Floor 8. Time to run! But these walls are coming after you. I would come home with that. More complicated one. Crap. Now I get teleported here. Things kinda calm down. Now you have this. Elevator. How long is this wrap? Nice side. Nothing too hard. Bring it down, then press run. This is 11 shots. Nice and walk around. I prefer to corner quick them. If you can, corner quick them. All three buttons not top here. Here we go. don't break your mouth, but you know, you can do this. Who knows? Ten clicks. Watch this. Be grateful that you're here. Here we go, done. Gone. Boom. Hell yeah. What's all here? Hell yeah. I hope you enjoy this one. 60 clicks in 11 seconds. Go. Go! And there you go. Final four. This is the painful course. But you have to jump through the teleporter where they are. It is annoying, I tell you. Oh gosh. Have I ever told you how to use trust with these? Use those instead of these letters. They can just randomly do that. And it's not even your fault. This one. Painful. Here are some painful ones. This one too. That one would have costed me. Be glad that you can catch yourself on a safety net there. Yeet. I somehow got this first try. Whoa. Whoop. Don't you just hate that? To fail when it's not your fault. Gotcha. After that is easy. Vision's vertical mobility run. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next video. Peace out, goodbye.